A woman rushed to the hospital after she was hit by a car.
Yeah, this happened near the corner of Warner and West Clifton in Clifton Heights right around 2:30 this morning. Police say the woman was drunk at the time and she ran into the street after a friend and was hit. She's expected to be okay. Police say that she's being cited for not crossing at a crosswalk. Now, the driver of the car is not being charged with hitting the woman, but he was cited for having a suspended license.